Bash is the kind of person who takes stock of the room before he speaks. That requires a performer who has a very internalized approach, but one that's also very engaging.
He just has a lot of confidence when he's doing his job, but he's got a lot of insecurities about who he is as a person and his life circumstances and just trying to make it all work. And that's something I can definitely relate to. His strength of character and his integrity is something that I can only hope to achieve. He's seen horrors that I couldn't imagine.
Bash has a little sister. Their parents have died in the war, so he really feels that he needs to give Amira every possible chance in life.
I love the scenes with Serena. She plays Amira. They're all just like, you know, heartwarming tearjerkers.
One of the earlier things I said to Hamza is that Bash is an action hero, and Hamza is invested in that idea from the beginning.
He's a man of color, a Muslim character, and he's not the villain. I got to pray on camera. It was just a big moment for me because I never thought that I would pray on camera for a major network TV show. It's just part of Bash's day-to-day ritual, as it is part of mine, and I think a lot of people are gonna see that and be like, oh, I guess he's just a normal guy, which hopefully is the takeaway.